The state fire marshal's office is looking for help from the public in their investigation of an arson fire in Santa Fe. On March 29th, firefighters responded to a burning house that was under construction. That same house has burned down before. Last time, it happened while it was in the same phase of construction. Anyone with information on either fire is asked to call Crime Stoppers.